Fuck this, fuck this, there's bullshit everywhere. Fuck this, I'm dying in despair. Fuck this, I'm all out of revives. I must be trimming, wake up track, this isn't fair. Fuck this! Fuck this, fuck this, there's something very wrong. Fuck this, this end boss is too strong. Fuck this, this battle's filled with little extra minion. Endless big boss transformations, health points with crazy inflations. What is this? Fuck this! This hallway's leading nowhere and I'm getting filled with dread. And when I run from battle, I just wind up getting dead. There's locks on every doorway, oh I can't believe my eyes. And in my pack I search around, no keys in my supplies. Oh look, fuck this, I found another chest. A battle, this mob looks so unique. Mimics, they're killing all around. Here comes game over, reloading my old save files. Fuck this! Fuck this, yes here, I bought a new item. Unclear, they give no description. And why? I'm equipping it with tiny little stats. It's got no difference to combat, and there's no chain to everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong, this looks like shit, this looks like shit. Oh could it be I got cheated? Fuck this. Oh my, what now? My party is asleep, but look, no remedies I keep. Oh fuck, there's nothing here to help and wake them. Oh, it's over, only slowly fading screen ensured my game is over. Fuck this! The monsters are all dodging and the exits can't be found. And in their place there seems to be dead endings all around. Without a map, I swear I'm never getting out of here. The deadly poison traps are absolutely everywhere. The caves, the towns, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so lost before. The giant map in front of me is overstuffed, as if they cannot progress enough. I hate it, oh I hate it, oh I hate it to the bone. I've got to know, what is this game that I have found? What is this? A Tecmo game?